Hi guys, welcome to another quick tutorial from Avery Media. In this video, we're going to show you how to solve capture card's no signal issues. First, make sure the input source was connected to the capture card with a standard HDMI 2.0 or 2.1. If you're using iPhone, we recommend that you use a Lightning Digital AV adapter made by Apple. If you're using an iPad, we recommend that you use a USB-C digital AV adapter made by Apple. On top of that, please check whether the resolution and frame rate of the video source setting is supported by your capture cards. Second, make sure the HDMI cable is connected from the video source to the capture device's HDMI in. If the problem is still there, we recommend that you buy a new HDMI cable. Last but not least, if your capture cards are Ligamer Portable 2 or Ligamer Mini, and your video sources are Xbox or PS5, you have to turn off the VRR settings in the game console. After going through this test mentioned before, you can enjoy your game streaming with Avery Media capture devices. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions or need further assistance to set this up, please contact us at our support page. Happy creating!